The Elimination Chamber promises high accolades to the winner. What would you say is the biggest challenge here, Byron?
There are so many, but one thing people overlook is the uncertainty. You know who your opponents are, but you don't know what order they're going to enter the match.
I always think about the relationships involved. There are no friends here, but you can form a strategic alliance to stay alive. In a match like this, you'll need all the allies you can get.
But in the end, it's every superstar for themselves.
So I guess what you guys are saying is that there isn't just one challenge. He goes for the cover.
No, he kicks out at two.
That was far more effective than I think anyone could have expected.
Gets clobbered with the axe handle. What a drop kick. Get back here. Leg lariat.
Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flip your abilities.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Climbs back inside. Getting him into the corner. And it's the ref who takes a hit there.
Things might be getting a little out of control.
Big punch finds its mark.
Nicely done.
Looking for the Hurricanrana.
Oh, maybe not. This is not going to end well.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
Neckbreaker.
Ouch.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Forced out of the ring. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Down, it sure as hell did right there.
How many eliminations do you think is ideal to put yourself in a winning position, Corey?
Are you kidding? You only need one. You can eliminate four superstars and still get crushed at the end and lose the match. Keeping an eye on the rest of the competitors and picking your moment to strike is crucial, because all that matters is who the last superstar standing is.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Fisherman suplex.
Oh, look at this. Inverted scoop slam.
The tribal chief has it cinched in. Is it time to fade?
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
He's heading back to the ring.
Back suplex.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta another person to make a statement.
Look who we have here. Things are really heating up now.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Two! Reigns to the outside.
Might be more than what the champ bargained for.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. Chop. Reigns had that scouted.
Reigns hoists him up.
Kidneys from behind.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Big, big, big body drop.
What an elevation.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
LA Knight reminding the WWE Universe whose game it is. One step ahead of Knight there. Jawbreaker.
WWE Universe, whose game it is.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. domination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim.
LA Dragon showing his opponent takes a run on the grid.
Makes the cover. Shoulder up before three.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be worried if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Places to be in the elimination chamber.
Bam! The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Two!
And it's
LA Knight has been eliminated.
What grace! Float over!
Over! Nice! DDT!
Here we go again!
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challengers, and he's going back to the ropes. The title might change hands.
Two count.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your at the
bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.